So today, I have here this active fiber complex as our feature product of the week. Why fiber active? Because some of you guys probably have noticed that our focus, our intention for this week is to eat as much fiber as we can, but of course not overdosing yet, but eating according to the daily suggested amount, which is, can anybody write it in the chat if you're watching right now or if you're watching replay, write it in a comment and let me know if you're learning. Okay, so if you're a woman, your daily recommended fiber intake should be 25 grams, okay? 25 grams of fiber per day, okay? But if you're a woman over the age of 50, then we reduce it to 21 grams. But if you can consume 25, great. It's not gonna do any harm, okay? So if you're a man, okay, listen very carefully. If you're a man, your daily recommended fiber intake should be 35 grams. Okay, so that's slightly higher. Okay, so I know that it's always a challenge for our men to take fiber, especially, asking them to eat like vegetables and fruits, right? So, which is why this fiber active complex drink comes in handy. And I know a couple of our, male fit clubbers here are big fans of that. Like Chris Leon, right? You're a big fan of this. So let us know your experience having the fiber. And I know a lot of you guys have fiber as a staple in your, breakfast program or in your daily nutrition, right? So if you're a man over the age of 50 years old, then your daily recommended fiber intake is 30 grams. Okay. So you guys, remember these numbers, right? So active fiber complex is available in pretty much all the countries, right? So it doesn't matter which part of the continent you're from, your country definitely, Herbalife in your country definitely has the fiber. I like to call it apple fiber because it's apple flavor, okay? But it doesn't mean that the fiber comes from apple. So it really depends on your country because I know the formulation for active fiber complex is slightly different. It really depends on which region you're from. So let's say, for example, in the North America region, the fiber, you're probably asking, what exactly is the fiber? What makes the fiber in this product here? Okay, so it is a blend of, let me tell you, it is a blend of sugarcane fiber, soy fiber, citric fiber. I think that's it. Yeah, that's right. I was looking for some other ones, but yeah. So, beet juice powder. Oh, that's very cool. So basically three types. So it's a blend of soy, sugarcane, and also citrus. Okay, so this is actually pretty awesome. And then if you listen to that carefully, you'll realize that it's all plant-based. That's right. This one in any country is all plant-based. So for our vegans and vegetarians out there, this is a very vegan-friendly product. Okay, so it's 100% plant-based. And I know that in some Asian countries, the active fiber, they can contain also fiber from the oats, right? So if you're from Asia, especially in Asia, you can take a look at the label of your active fiber and see what are the blend of the fiber. Okay, so nonetheless, this is a vegan-friendly product. Okay, and yes, in terms of dosage, you can take 1 to 2 a day, right? And some of you may ask me, can I take more? I would not want you to go crazy on the on the daily fiber because I don't want you to depend on taking the drink to give you the daily, recommended fiber amount. At the end of the day, the product is here to help you to boost your nutrition intake, right? And that is the role of having, supplementary nutrition. Okay, so by all means, it supplements, the lack of nutrition that you have in the day. So basically, we will actually recommend 1 to 2 servings a day, right? Like for most of us, we take about one dosage a day. And if you're doing like your morning cleanser, the 1 liter cleanser with us, then you can actually have a scoop inside there. And when you take it in the morning, it really, really helps with your bowel movement, right? So this is something that you guys can remember. Kind of make it fun, right? Like the second dosage, you can blend it in your shake, or you can mix it into your, if you're having like a yogurt, some kind of yogurt parfait, or some kind of fruit salad, you can definitely mix it up. I know you're like, what? Fruit salad? You're gonna do it smartly, right? So that it's not gonna kind of like taste weird or clumpy. right? And I know that some of the customers have actually reported to me when I first took the active fiber. They have reported to me saying that, oh, it tastes disgusting. Okay, I'm just being honest with you girls here. Okay, there are people saying that, oh, I can't taste it. Oh my God, right? I think firstly because it has a lot of fiber, right? So it may not go down as smoothly as like the shake or other drinks, which basically get dissolved. But because it is a fiber drink, so you cannot expect it to taste like pure water, like pure liquid, right? Like fiber has like, you know, very fine grains, you know, like fine grains of like physical, you know, physical grain particles. So because if they become like absolute liquefied, then they're not gonna do anything inside, you know, our system, right? So that is why they need to stay as like, you know, fibrous, like grainy form. Okay. Now, I'll give you guys a tip. If you are like, oh, the first time drinking it, you may not get used to it just by drinking the apple fiber by itself, right? A better way to enjoy it is by actually mixing it in warm water, right? Don't make it too hot, don't make it too cold, but it will dissolve better in warm water, firstly. And then secondly, in warm water, it gives like a more nourishing, warming taste than having it cold. That's my personal suggestion, and it's been proven by a lot of people who's done it warm. And then also, you can actually make the taste better by adding some lemons to it, or you can actually add slices of apple in there. Okay, so you can actually try that. And also, if you don't want to add any like extra fruits or anything like that, what you can do to make it taste better is you can actually infuse it with one of the aloe vera concentrate, right? So if you like to add mango, if you like to add mandarin, grape, or cranberry, you name it, you can actually infuse it with aloe vera concentrate to basically get, you know, turn it into the healthy cocktail that you enjoy. Right, so this is my tip. Have a warm and mix it with the aloe vera or mix it with some fruit. Okay, or you can actually mix it with tea as well. That is another tip. Okay, so mix your fiber complex with like your peach tea, your NRG tea, or your original herbal tea concentrate, or in America, you guys have like chai tea flavor or a couple of other flavors, right? So mix it together, it will taste a lot better. Okay, so that is my tip for that. Okay, now apart from, you know, mixing it as a drink, I will highly recommend those of you who enjoy cooking and baking, I will highly recommend you to actually put this in your baking. That's right. Okay, not in your soup or anything. It may be a bit odd, but who knows? If you guys have done any daring like recipes with it, do let me know. But I know that if you mix it in your baking, like especially pancakes, muffins, waffles, it will actually give you a really, really amazing taste, and also it adds an extra fiber in your baking, right? And then one more thing I just thought of, which is gonna be amazing, those of you who are big fans of like things like apple pie, right? Apple pie flavor stuff, you know what to do, right? You can add this in there, right? So yeah, so next time if you do like an apple flavored or apple pie based, I don't know, apple crumble, healthy apple pie, high protein apple muffins or something like that, you can definitely blend this in there because this will give you the apple flavor, but also at the same time, it gives you lots of fiber, right? So why not? And so that whatever the baking goods you have, it becomes a high fiber, apple flavored muffin or whatever scone it is. Love to, you know, exchange and exchange info and recipe with you guys, right? So this is very, very exciting. Before I came live here, I was thinking, you know what? Apple fiber is a great baking ingredient, right? So try that, guys. Yeah, so if you have kids at home, then obviously, you know, mix it in their drinks as well if you can. I mean, in their shakes. Especially, a lot of kids don't really like to eat vegetables and fruit. So we have to kind of find a way to add fiber into the diet, right? So it's quite safe, but just make sure you give kids the at least, you know, half or less of the dosage, right? Don't give them the adult dosage. And then finally, I do have to mention that the apple fiber is gluten-free. Do check the label, all right? Because I know that in some countries, the formulation may be different. So, like, you know, say for example, in Asia, those those that contain oats, you do have to double check, right? Because it may not be gluten-free. However, in North America, if it's on the label, if you see a label like GF here, I don't know if you guys can see it properly, that means this is gluten-free. So it's great for those people who are sensitive to gluten. Okay, so that's something I want to mention. So I hope this gives everybody a better idea of what to do with the apple fiber. And finally, before I go, I do want to mention that the apple fiber is great for everyone, right? So regardless if you do have digestion issues or bowel movement, constipation issues or not, right? Apple fiber is a great one because it helps you, it boosts your daily fiber intake, right? Like it helps you regulate your bowel movement. And for those of you who are having like, a bit of constipation issue or you have a bit of a bloating and inflammation, right? And you constantly feel like my body's not digesting food properly. I can't go to the toilet on a regular basis, right? Then apple fiber is what you need. Okay. There are always, I'll say, okay, put it this way, right? A lot of you guys know that in Herbalife, especially under the digestion product range, we have quite a few, right? Quite a few items like probiotics as well, aloe vera as well, and plus this. And there's a couple of more products in US. But what I can tell you guys is this, okay? And this is from my honest sharing and from my 7 years of coaching. When I see, like, I do wellness evaluation with all of you, right? So when I see that if someone has some kind of like elimination issues, digestion issues, bloating, and things like that, then I will look deeper into it, okay? And then find out exactly what is the issue there. And if it sounds very serious, right, as a result of poor nutrition and lifestyle from before, I would actually recommend this person to start the program with at least both aloe vera concentrate and apple fiber together. Okay, these two things are really, really the bomb and really gonna help you. Okay, at least these two. And the best case scenario, of course, adding the probiotics as well. The probiotics is gonna be helping you with your gut flora and it's gonna help your body produce good bacteria. We all need good bacteria inside our system. Okay, so I can talk about the probiotics another day if you guys want to learn more about it. But for today, just to keep everything simple and keep everything digestible and keep this week, consistently on the same theme of good digestion and good fiber, this is our feature of the week. Okay, remember this, Active Fiber Complex. And before I go, I want to remind you guys that this fiber comes in two flavors. So, if you're in North America, you will find that this is also available in the Tropical Twist flavor. Tropical Twist, that's right, I love it. So, basically, you'll get this blend of pineapple coconut flavor, like what was that, pina colada? Right? So, it's actually really good. Like, if you're sick of the apple flavor, you can try the Tropical Twist, which gives a really nice, yummy twist. Okay, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's educational video. And do let me know in the comment if you have any questions about fiber complex, okay, and how are you using it? If you want to try baking with it, right? If you want to try different creative recipes with it too. All right, so let me know, guys. Thank you so much. And I look forward to the next challenge with all of you. But in the meantime, every week, keep working on the goals, your own goal, and also our collective goal here, a collective focus every week. All right, guys, thank you so much. Enjoy your day, enjoy your evening, and I'm tuning out. Peace.